lucky, we might see a cat.
Huh?
If we're lucky, I said we might see a cat.
Ooh, can we go on the other side of it?
Not yet. You gotta come down here.
Yeah.
Careful, careful. Was this when you... Oh, what was that? Something moved right there.
Like I see it.
Might have been a frog.
When I came down here. What did you see that move?
You never have came down here.
Oh, I'm sure I might make one day. And come down. Sure am I.
Bunny hops. Gotta do bunny hops. Okay, let's go. Oh, I remember we went down here with Grandma.
No.
Yeah, we did.
I don't remember.
And you kept trying to catch me.
Jump over. Jump field.
Whoa, look at that. It's like a little tide pool type thing.
Yeah. I want to skip her off.
Okay. If the ducks aren't over here. Oh, here comes the ducks. Can't skip any of the ducks because it might hit them. We don't want to hit the little duckies, huh?
Yeah, because...
Wrong way.
They're just ducks.
Well, if you want to go the other way, then you can.
No. No. I thought then I could catch up.
No, there's still more over there. Oh, there's a cat.
Huh?
I think there's a cat up there. Yeah, it's a Siamese. Sorry. See, look, there's a little black cat up there. See him?
Huh? Yeah.
I don't know if you guys can see that, but there's a little cat. He just went down in the water.
No,
see, look, they live in there.
Mm-hmm.
They live in, they live in
the... I said Chinese, but Chinese.
Siamese.
Siamese, yeah.
It's not Pinese, it's Siamese.
Shh.
Come down here. Okay. Yeah, it's not a dead bird, so. Nothing. Nothing yet.
Nothing?
No.
Oh, there's another pond.
Yeah, but we gotta stay up here, okay?
Yeah.
Don't go close to the water.
No!
Huh? No!
Yeah.
I think we're gonna get to the cat and try and see it. Try and catch it on video, and plus, we're not going over it. What?
I thought that was a bee coming for us.
Not for. Wouldn't it be coming for us? Why would it be coming for us?
I don't know. Maybe we came here and arrested a fish.
Anyway, guys, we're still just looking for random creatures. Whoa.
Can I jump down?
The tube of no return.
Ow.
Okay, we're going on the other side of the road now.
I wanted to go on the other side of
the road. Thunder! Thunder! Gotta be careful because there's like little wood pieces sticking up and you can accidentally step on them.
Yeah.
And it hurts.
I got something stuck in my foot now.
No, like, you've got to be careful because sometimes there's little, like, stems sticking up. See any cats?
No.
That's what we're looking for right now. There's orange cats.
We're most likely looking for any cats and turtles.
Yeah, well, we didn't find any turtles, so we're just going to look for cats now. Look, I found a Why would we want to go that way? There is nothing that way. Although there is a huge tunnel down that way.
Huh?
There's a tunnel down that way.
Oh,
snow.
Wait a minute. Okay. Might have tigers in it.
Oh, there's the cat. It looks like Bob. Can you guys see that? Do you see it, Ricky? Oh no, I jumped! Tell me if you see it. I'm gonna go down here, okay? I said stay there and tell me if you see it. Huh? Whoa, that's wasp hive.
It is?
Yeah, this is pieces of a wasp hive. Look, you guys. It's pieces of a wasp hive. Look, there's some more over there. I'm guessing it was up in this tree and it fell. Mm-hmm. Now, where the heck did that cat go? Kitty!
I
want
to be here.
Okay, we will in just a minute. Oh, look, here's some more wasp nests.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, is that it? No, that's just a bagging tree.
Are you still walking down here to get that ear?
Huh?
I want to be here.
Okay, let's go. Anyway, guys, that was a very long video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and we're just going to start heading home. We're just going to start heading home right now, and hopefully I get a few more videos uploaded, and we're going to go home right now, and I'm going to end the video right here, and okay, bye!